Simone Oliver-Doy, Chief Executive of Lifelites. Lifelites has been delighted to be able to continue delivering our magical packages of technology for children using hospice services throughout the British Isles. And despite the pandemic, our team has been working harder than ever to ensure that our life-changing assistive technologies are getting to the children who need it most. Thanks to your very generous donations, we've been able to donate our four-year packages of technology, training for hospice staff, and equipment maintenance, enabling the many children using these services to play, to be creative, to control something for themselves, and very importantly, to communicate for as long as it's possible. One of the pieces of equipment that we provide in this time round is the pod. It's a mobile sensory pop-up tent. It comes in a rucksack so that the hospice staff can take it wherever the children are, in their rooms at the hospice, or even to the children in their own homes. The life-limited and disabled children, even if they're in a wheelchair, can enter into a world of their own in the tent. They're surrounded by colourful images and relaxing music, so it gives them the chance to escape their often stressful lives. Without your support, Lifelites would not be able to donate these magical packages of technology for children and families using hospice services. So from all of us at Lifelites and the children we help, I'd like to extend a huge thank you to all of you. Your donations have enabled some of the most vulnerable children in our society to escape the confines of their conditions and communicate their wishes and fears during what is a very difficult time for us all. So thank you again for helping Lifelites to give kids with limited lives unlimited possibilities.